going to Downsville? Yeah, was, that's where I'm hoping to go.
Okay.
Someone said it's... Go ahead of you? I'm not in a hurry. No, I had to take a leak. Excellent for snowmobiling.
Yeah. The trail is as nice as I've seen. Oh, my God. Oh, just gorgeous.
I came from Walton.
Okay.
Yeah.
How was the lower side coming up from Hamden, Hamden side?
It's pretty good. There are some spots where people tore up the trail a little bit to the dirt.
Yeah. It was getting thin down in the valley yesterday.
Yeah. We're getting more snow. I'm just hoping I don't get lost. Somebody told me, my neighbor said it's easy to get lost on this trail. No? So do you go on the reservoir?
No.
Oh, it's probably illegal, right? Do you have a lot of play in your steering too? I changed all my Heims, except the one under the engine. Yours is a three-cylinder? Oh, it's a twin right there, yeah. Oh, it is? That's a Polaris, right? Mine's a 1986. But I rebuilt the whole thing. I got it for $100. I've been doing that since I was a kid. Not rich.
Well, I just can't justify all these kids that go out and pay 10, 12 grand for a snowmobile. They ride a month out of the year, and then they're making payments all year.
Yeah. I don't... One day I must have seen 25 skidoos up here. Maybe 15 of them in the Hamden filling station. Someone told me they're all skidoos now. The skidoos buying everybody out. Yamaha. like the two-stroke the best. That skidoo is nice. Yeah. It's a two-seater, two up. Renegade.
She's got another jacket. She's got another jacket when the wife rides. It says, if you can read this jacket, the bitch fell off.
Ah, that's good. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that
thing's Cadillac there. I always wonder, though, how they get through the deep snow, they're not that,
well, pretty good, I guess.
It looks like all the snow will pack up into here where the Draken Tinion is. But it does, right? Goes through deep powder good?
I got pulled off the trail over there, just off the very close. Is that deep? I didn't think I was going to get out, but I couldn't turn uphill. Don't let me turn uphill, I just got...
Yeah, mine is like a plow in the deep snow. I put a camouflage track on it, an inch and a quarter lugs to get through. I used to get stuck a lot with the original.
This got a nice track and it's longer.
But yeah. I think mine's 121.
Yeah. All those are the same. This one's a little longer. And of course, you see the new ones. They're 144.
Yeah. And the seat is so small on the new one. Yeah. I bet the new ones are more comfortable. Because mine, I'm crouching down and my neck always hurts. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'll follow you. Yeah.